The gala is one of the signature events here at the National World War One Museum and Memorial. We're able to invite patrons, supporters, donors here to celebrate the remarkable work that we do here in this twofold mission we have of remembering those who served and learning about the enduring impact of the Great War. You know, our work is so important across the nation, and to see so many people coming here to help support that is very satisfying.
Night at the Tower is a very remarkable event. While this museum is about remembering some of our most painful moments in our past, tonight is truly a celebration of what a community can build when it comes together. It's great fun.
What a unique experience to have wonderful food, wonderful camaraderie, and be able to walk around this terrific facility and raise a tremendous amount of money for a true jewel of our city. There are so many events where you sit down and listen and aren't a part of the action. Here you actually get to participate in the experience and enjoy the night.
I think the importance of the museum and importance of this night, this event, is that we have to remember our past in order for us to understand our future. And it's so important to connect that dot. Leave a legacy for generations to come so that they can remember the impact that the war, the museum, and others has had.
The museum is surprising. It's not just about combat. It's really about what the war meant for civilization before and how it shaped the modern world. And really, if you look into the history of the monument and the museum, it was intended to be a monument to peace and that we would learn from this experience. So in a way, it's a very uplifting message.
This is one of the few events in Kansas City where you're actually going to see them try to make an attempt to bring you back in time and show you what it was like, including even the food that we have tonight that is representative of what people had to eat 100 years ago. So I think it's about our community, and it's also about being true to the history and having fun with family and friends, and you should be here.